Hey, this is Jeff Rose with Good Financial Sense. Today I want to talk about the definition of a fee-based financial advisor or financial planner. Not to be confused with a fee-only financial advisor, which I did cover in a previous video. The definition of a fee-based financial advisor gets a little tricky. And it's tricky because that type of financial advisor wears two different hats. One hat is the commission hat, and the second hat is the fee hat. And the trick is for you, the client, is trying to figure out what hat they're wearing when they're meeting with you. Let me explain. Typically, a fee-based financial advisor is still going to hold one of their securities license. That could be a Series 7, it could be a Series 6, or it could just be an insurance license. And by holding one of those three licenses, that gives them the ability to earn a commission. Now with the Series 7 and the Series 6, they can earn a commission off selling a security. And that could be a stock, a bond, a mutual fund, a unit investment trust, a variable annuity, so on and so forth. If they just have their insurance license, they can earn a commission off selling life insurance, fixed annuities, and other insurance products. In addition to earning a commission, that fee-based financial advisor or financial planner also has the option of earning a fee off the assets they manage. Typically how that works is, let's say that you have an advisory account with that client, you would then deposit, let's say $100,000, and let's say that advisor's fee is 1%. That means that the fee that you would pay would be $1,000, 1% times $100,000 for that going year. So when you're setting up that account with that advisor, do you know, are they setting up an advisory account where they're paying you a fee? Or are they offering you some type of investment product where you're actually paying a commission? And here's the trickier part. That advisor is not obligated by any means to let you know which way that they're going to do it. And that's what makes it very frustrating and very confusing for the consumer. If you're going to be working with a fee-based financial planner, the one thing that I would encourage you to do is ask them, how do they get paid? How are they going to get paid for the products or the investment plan that they recommend? They should be upfront with you and letting them know, hey, are you going to be paying an advisory fee or are you going to be paying a commission? If the advisor is a little sketchy and uncomfortable answering that question, then maybe that advisor is not the right fit for you. If you ask that fee-based financial advisor or financial planner how they get paid, and they're more than comfortable in sharing that information with you, then most likely that person might be a good fit for you. If you have more questions, you know where to find me, goodfinancialsense.com. We'll see you soon.